Connecticut, where we were born and raised. That's right. I'm still doing it 30 plus years later. That's right, I ain't quit, I ain't retired, and I damn sure ain't dead. Come on, come to it. Don't hurt them too bad. I don't think they can handle too much of this now. I don't think they can handle too much, kid. Relax now.
All right, y'all remember this? It was a party night. Everybody was drinking in the high heels, getting in the face, was shaking at a baby. Everybody was doing that.
Let's have some fun.
Go, 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 go,
yeah! We're just getting ready to start.
Back 30 years ago.
We're gonna take it back.
We're gonna take it back. But it was just break beats. And they have what they call the master of the ceremony. The MC. Later on, became known as the rapper. Man, you remember this? You need something different, right? He can't get with that.
Oh, yeah.
Yes, yes, y'all. You don't stop, 'cause we got the beat to make your body rock.
So just wave your hands in the air and wave them. You're all out there.
Oh yeah.
And if you got a little juice and you wanna show it, somebody scream. Everybody scream. Everybody scream. You know it.
You know it.
And don't stop. That beat be good. God, buddy, run. Ladies and gentlemen, right about now, the man with the wheels of steel, the innovator, country man, and over the world, the country man, that's the DJ. Right tonight for you. Are you with it? Watch upon me throw it back, I'm glued to a waist.